So how about we hit the trail right here? I'm going to be putting my scratchers down just in case. Just in case. So where the hell is my other scratcher? Oh fuck, I think it's kind of tore off. No more scratcher on that side. Holy shit. Holy shit. Any damage? No damage at all, but at least I have one scratcher. Alright, so let's go for a little ride on the Fed Trail. Oh yeah. So we're not going to be going pretty far, just gonna... I want to try this little trail right here. So I always got to keep my eye on the temps, make sure that I'm not going to blow this thing up. Oh yeah. I hope you guys are hearing me, because I'm going pretty fast right now and I'm sitting down. Gotta keep my eye on the temp. This is a pretty fast sled. Oh yeah. Snowmobilers. I saw their lights through the woods, so I knew somebody was coming. My temps are not going, are not overheating or nothing yet, so I guess we're still good. Alright, so let's go for it. Woo! Oh my god. I hope you guys are digging our trail. This is in the Quebec area, called Fort Cartier. We have the world's nicest snowmobile trail. So we're not going really fast right now. Around 60. Keeping to my right. So we're gonna get to a little bridge right here. So there's only places for one snowmobile. But yeah, more snowmobilers coming our way. Alrighty. I don't know why, but there are a lot of people on the Fed Trail today. I'm really digging this. Not going too fast. I'm not overheating yet. This is a Gates belt. All right. Oh, stop. Let's stop. I don't understand why there's a stop sign right here. Anyways, let's keep going. Nope, nobody behind me yet. Gotta go try to cool this thing off a bit. Yeah. Oh man, I really love this. And hopefully my snowmobile will keep performing like it should. Woo! A lot of hill, a lot of awesome hill. This snowmobile really likes it. My scratcher's down. So drop down in the comments if you guys are digging these videos. I'm trying to not go over the speed limit, but it's kind of hard. A wooded area. I did this trail about 3 years ago, and I went to the ski hill. It was a cool little ride. I was digging it. Yeah. All right. Let's not go too fast in the corners. More snowmobiles coming our way. A lot of people snowmobiling. A lot of people on the snowmobile today. Whoop. What a scenery! What a scenery, guys! Oh, this looks like a little camp right here. I don't know what it is. I guess it's for people that are hunting. Yeah, nice little day to go snowmobiling today. Wow, hey. Nice little trail right here. Helicopter. Oh yeah. I don't know what they're looking for. Nice little trail. Plugs won't die on me. Oh yeah. Nobody behind me. That was weird. I just got hit in the face by a little snowball. Ah, there we are. I think so. Yes. All right. That's exactly where I thought we were. Hello, people. Hello, people. So we're gonna go turn here and we're gonna go back home. Alrighty. Yeah, that was pretty cool. Alright. So this is where we turn, guys. Yeah, this is where we're gonna turn. To head on back home. Guys, so let's go back home.